Hey everyone, I'm Sergeant Allie Beiswinger, and this is your Corps Report Short. Just now, Secretary of Defense Ashton Carter nominated Lieutenant General Robert B. Neller as the next Commandant of the Marine Corps. Neller will replace General Joseph Dunford if Dunford is confirmed as the next Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. Click the link above for more information on the man who may just be our next Commandant.